To know and be known. To know and be known by another. One at a time. Deeply. Truly. Significantly. When in times of trying, when the dark nights of the soul reveal themselves, when joyous effervescence has vanished, you are. You are left alone to be. And layers of love's lost leave concentrated cores unmagnetized. Left wrapping fingers with snores and bores, wondering where the mountaintops are that so frequently were your dance floor. Watching for clouds blown by that are no more, and empty skies now where no one flies have little dimension anymore. For fun-filled, far-reaching, ever-encounters so prevalent prior have disintegrated. And watching for wormholes to where the excitement could be seem devastated here in this turmoiled sea of peace, fighting fear for a territory taking, for meandering emotions wanting room for its quaking, and realizing the levity of longing without connection to humans, no realness. In doubt, reveal indecision in those holding rectangles, balancing crystal screens in fingers to their noses, mindlessly moving away from reality with failure to greet and a cyborg conformity, allowing their hiding with masked faces, deceit, a global generation litmus tested to see, and so many believed while the rest of us were staying inside of reality as train tracks were laid off into brainwashed paradigms made and pulling with speaking essences into being, the weak ones, the deceived and injected without pleading. Tick-tock. Till the facing of time-tested plans, 50 years in the making by the puppeted of man, whistle blowing your life away for what's right in 30 seconds of fame, then the next one steps out and they maim them. What I've seen in scam demicified, blasted brazens are society's demeanor set against their own cleaner. And the setting in cemented foundations of fraud keep here getting layered as some call out to God. But in action and acquiescence are the springboard to spiral, and the lack of conviction of the masses allow the brown shirting, hold taking, enforcement creation of vaccination passported. Show me your papers. The Stasi is forming once again in your neighbors, and nothing's new under the sun, all repeating to turn man against other men till they're seething. Work every angle of their insecurity, tap their need to be right, attaboy their false needings, and orphan-hearted agendas in the hands of evil men are like fine-crafted tops spinning strange, balanced sends. To see it is to pray for divine wisdom's insight. Then being the answer is your why and your right. And the inheritance of God may be that one before you. The sick need the doctor, not the well gone before you. So sing while the singing is still not illegal, because they're taxing your oxygen, masking you like a beagle. And if you tap into collectiveness, conscious, rarely, go ahead, check in. You're needed by the rest of the people.